make here? A ritual diviner?
So Jeremy's on blood magic.
I've gone insane.
Perfect. I'm gonna work on solo again.
On solo?
Solo.
Okay, I'm going to make a hellfire forge.
Jesus, Jeremy, that doesn't sound nice. That sounds like the worst ever.
Alright, let's make it. We need two things of gold. Got it. Ow. Oh, skeleton.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Amanda, Lioness of the Ring Nunes, and Kat Zingano.
That's not too bad.
Amanda Nunes, Kat Zingano. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Zingano. Black trunks for Nunes. Blocked. Good punch. Oh! Oh, head kick! Vicious combination. Gigantic kicks. Hard straight punch. Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Good combination.
Oh, stunning jab. Wow, another big jab scores.
Vicious combinations.
Nunes with the combination. Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet. Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body.
Whitey with no stamina.
Full guard here. We got ourselves a fight, Joe. Back and forth.
You didn't land that. You certainly didn't earn a rock with it. Yeah, you're still losing, genius. You've done one positive thing, and the game had to break itself for it to happen. So, I would recommend you capitalize on it. You're not gonna do it like that.
And that jab's really effective. Nice jab. Flying knee.
Straight punch gets through.
Nice hands.
Trying to get a single.
Nope, blocked all of that.
Nice combination, and it sets up the takedown. And great posture.
Back up.
Huge block. That was a big kick to the body. That left hand had knockout written all over it. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
And again, amazing, amazing.
Nunes gets kicked to the body again.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Nunes with the strong jab. That's a damaging knee to the body.
Finally.
Two minutes remain in this round.
Great exchanges.
She's really mixing things up nicely.
Excellent posture here.
Excuse me? What?
She's back up again.
Nice jab. There's the body kick.
Man.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Clean flying knee lands here.
Good defense for now. That punch was blocked. Looking for another takedown. Nunes gets hit with that body kick.
Oh, nice. Oh, beautiful combination.
Zingano caught again.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Quick slip of the left.
Nice jab. Very snappy jab.
There's a double jab by Nunes. Joe, that's an outstanding flying knee.
J just missed with the huge kick.
Nunes with the double jab again.
What the fuck? With no stamina. The game is giving you some liberties. Manage that stamina better.
Oh my goodness.
Nope, block that transition.
Into side control again.
Nope, block that transition.
Now. Just 20 seconds remain.
She's going for the choke.
Final seconds of round one.
This is gonna be it.
Saved by the bell. That submission was tough.
Lost it.
She's out.
Completely lost the position.
Let's take another look at some of the action from that round. Gets hit with that kick to the midsection. Comes out swinging.
Nice knee to the body.
Zingano with another kick to the body.
Good job landing the series of strikes here.
Great straight by Nunes. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Very nice kicks.
Nunes' body continues to get punished. There is some serious bruising.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Zingano with the strong combination.
Nice knee to the bottom. Powerful jab.
Big combination. Zingano caught by that head kick.
Beautiful jab.
Nice slip. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Yeah.
Hard diving punch.
Remember when you taunted me, idiot? Yeah, foolish. Fucking whore. That's not because I didn't say that because they're ladies.
For the victory.
Just whore in general.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here.
But she
look at it
bitch.
From another angle here.
Doesn't matter.
This is the one that causes
whatever.
The knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the
Bruce Buffer.
Yeah, you're gonna taunt me? Fuck out of here.